All right, it's time to update you on the biggest, oh my God, college scandal that's rocked America. It's known as Operation Varsity Blues. Only a mother's love would go to extremes that Felicity Huffman and Lori Loughlin have gone to, all to make sure that their kids have the best. This story is insane. Yesterday, we told you about the two actresses indicted in a college bribery scandal, along with a bunch of other wealthy parents. But Lori Loughlin and Felicity Huffman paid thousands and thousands of dollars to ensure that their kids would get into some of the best universities in America. And now several arrests have been made in this criminal case. Lori Loughlin just surrendered to authorities this morning after landing back in the state. She was in Canada working.
I think I would have stayed in Canada if I saw the story yesterday.
Right, like, working for me. I'm like, you're right, exactly. But she did surrender, and she was in a jail cell. However, the feds couldn't wait to get their hands on Felicity Huffman, and they did it with full force. It has been reported. Oh, it's crazy. The Desperate Housewife actress was woken up at 6 o'clock yesterday morning and ordered out of her Hollywood Hills home. Her husband, William H. Macy, was still in bed. Her daughters were in bed at the time.
This was the FBI, right?
This was the FBI, and you're probably thinking, oh, it's Felicity Huffman. They're probably knocking on the door. Hi, ma'am. Good morning. Can you step outside? We'd like to chat with you. Oh, no. This is a big deal. 7 FBI agents showed up at her house and drew guns on her.
Oh, come on. They were selling drugs or something.
They came they was going to pick up Felicia Rashad.
The FBI got
So she was taken into custody and released yesterday. She had to turn over her passport. She also had to pay a $250,000 bond, which she ended up paying. Federal cases are always a big deal. But 7 guns on Felicity Huffman for, like, basically saying, I just paid some money to get my daughter to college.
It's William H. Macy's birthday today. He turned 69 years old. So for him, he probably thought it was a birthday gift. He's like, really? When you turn 69, the FBI comes and pulls guns on your wife and they take her to jail?
Sweet!
Best present ever!
Oh, I know. I can't wait till I turn 69.